Eichlers. You either love them or you hate them. If you've never been inside one, let's go take a look.